This little girl is blind, and one of her favorite things is listening to Harry Potter books. So her aunt started a GoFundMe page and raised money so she could buy her every Harry Potter book in Braille since they are super expensive. When she opened the gift and realized the book was Braille, she then found out herself it was Harry Potter.
Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a real Harry
Potter
book!
Oh, you bet it is, sis!
You
do!
You can read it.
She was so excited that she could now read every book on her own.